Hello, my name is Cabra. Okay. I went to St. Mary's School in 1988 to 1990. I never done sign language before until I went to school. It was a different setup. It was smaller classes. They could understand things in school. We had a lot of fun in the boarding school in St. Michael's and the Rosary residence. I enjoyed this course where the girls and boys were separate and they had to sit at other ends. Then when we left the disco hall, boys had to go home first, girls stay behind. I left in 1990 and this is my first time back in the deaf club, about 10 years ago. Thank you.